here they come, look.
Double the weight of diamond. Hope is there to be making its approach on the right. In relatively slow speed flight. They will give you an opportunity to take a close look at that very minimum. Specific energy separation that exists between four aircraft.
Is approaching. For a maneuver I'm sure is familiar to many of you who might have seen the blue leader from the past. From the right, at 400 miles per hour, the diamond hole! All four aircraft rolling as one in this complete 360 degree rolling maneuver. Degrees crossing over center point. The opposing inverted to inverted roll. Diamond is setting up for their next maneuver, the Diamond Air on roll. Approaching center point, on signal from Commander Max. All four pilots will roll their aircraft 360 degrees simultaneously. The very precise Diamond Air on roll. Let's listen in. Roger,
I'm clear.
Enthusiasts who understand the difficult transition from the cruise landing configuration will appreciate this next maneuver demonstrated by our two solo pilots. To the right, Lieutenant Commander Allison and Lieutenant Commander Olson have established a mirror image formation. But look closely, for both aircraft are in the carrier landing configuration as they approach for a maneuver we call the Vortex.
Thank you.
For Navy and Marine Corps pilots who must land their aircraft on the small and sometimes pitchy deck of an aircraft carrier at sea, low-speed flight is just as important as high-speed flight. In order to demonstrate the dirty, slow-speed handling characteristics of these Boeing F-18s, Commander Mannix has called for the extension of the landing gear and tail hooks as they execute a maneuver performed by no other jet demonstration team in the world today. From the left, at less than 250 miles per hour, the Diamond Dirty Loop! As he executes a maximum performance, minimum radius afterburner turn, sustaining 7.5 times the pull of gravity. Once again, you should notice